Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. Looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City up against Arsenal.
Well, the atmosphere is building nicely here, and we've got two teams who are quite competitive. Let's hope we get a good game here. It should be.
Between the posts, Ruben Dias plays alongside Manuel Akanji in central defence. Rodri plays alongside Mateo Kovacic in central midfield. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. And a look at the starting lineup for Arsenal. Gabriel plays alongside William Saliba in central defence. Declan Rice starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Thank you. it is. Let's see what happens next. Silva. And Grealish. Almost at half time, and Manchester City facing a deficit. Stuart interested to get the
that.